Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in. All you gotta do is hit that button. Done it before. Let's do it again.
Next stop, the Diamond Mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. You'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Explosion away from the vault. few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip.
Seconds! That's it! Get the hell out of there or you're dead!
and all that across the finish line, and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too.
Fast lip, asshole! Stay frosty! Find
turret from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. All right, the decoy is out. You're on your own now.
Place could be so cool. Things would be jumping if I was in charge.
If you're seeking wisdom from a fortune machine, you're a clown.